Owen McGilray. Number 13, Jacob Webber. Number 7, Daniel Trim. Number 17, Ryan Hawken. Watch out for him tonight. And number 21, Robert Day, L substitutions. Number 8, Ryan Hickey. Number 1, Billy Stevenson. Number 14, Harry Dean. Simon McAnthony in the number 5 jersey. And Baco Stafford in the number 2. Your French Full Rose, let's hear it loud and proud tonight as we get ready for the FFA Cup dream to go one step further. And I will stop the English accent now. What do you think, Darren? Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen of Ryan Park, let them hear the love from the stands. Come on, you Frenchville Blues. Stop the accent. Ladies and gentlemen, on this very special Anzac Day weekend, could we please have a moment's silence in commemoration of our heroes, Anzacs. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Your game day sponsors, ICT Concreters Warehouse, Sergeant Signs, and Kev Brown's Butchery, bringing you all the action here from Ryan Park tonight.
Thank you.
again, our game night sponsors, Coochie Lawn Services, Frenchville Sports Club, and LJ Hooker. Come on, Ryan Park, let the boys hear the noise.
Thank you.
Remains nil all on the Frenchville Sports Club scoreboard. Let our Frenchy Roos hear how excited you are with that first half. Don't forget you can get your food and drink here at the Frenchville Sports Club tonight and support the great club that supports you back. Tell you what, the steak burgers are nice.
Can't hide their passion. Don't hide yours. Join our team.
When you're smiling, when you're smiling, the whole world smiles with you.
Happiness is knowing you'll find the perfect vehicle every time. Thrifty. Smiles all the way.
What a wonderful occasion for us to be here on the lawns of Parliament House in Queensland on the first day back of Parliament, no less, to release the strategic plan from Football Queensland in relation to women and girls. So women and girls are the future of the game, not only here but all over the world, and the strategic plan in unlocking the legacy with the anticipation and the excitement of the 2023 FIFA Women's World Cup here on home soil. And we've got all parts of our game here unified. We've got our clubs here, you know, we've got our next generation players here, you know, there were parents here, there, administrators, we've got the politicians here who are obviously in key strategic positions where they can help to assist us in our vision for the game, and you know, we do need some resources to make that happen. And said, if we can look to see the potential that hosting, co-hosting with New Zealand, our great friends from New Zealand, if we can look to see the potential that that can unlock the legacy for the next 20 years. So we talk about 23, but it's got to be about beyond. It's got to be able to cater for those participants, and we've got to be able to cater for all parts of our game. And, you know, I'm in a very privileged position to see the next generation coming through now, and I'm really excited to see where some of them can go, because, yeah, they are outstanding and their potential is off the charts. And you just saw a little bit of just the skills and the character from them today. And, yeah, I'm really excited about, you know, the potential and the future for women's football in Queensland.
Fremantle Football would like to thank their sponsors, ICT The Concreters Warehouse, Sergeant Signs, Kev Brown's Butchers, LJ Hooker, Coogee Lawn Services, and of course the Fremantle Sports Club. So come on the Frenchie Brews, let's get them up. Get your team over the line in the second half. Thank you.
Thank you.
Come on, Ruse, get behind your team. Let's hear it in the crowd. Come on. Ryan Park, now's the time to shout it out loud. Come on, you French full ruse.
Help me.
And another thank you to ICT Concreters Warehouse, just like the French Full Ruse, hard as cement.
Get off!
Big thank you to Game Day sponsors Sergeant Signs and Kev Brown's Butchery. Ryan Park, sing it out loud for our Frenchie Ruse. Let's get him across the line.
Number Wesley. Thank you.
full time, 0-0. We'll go to our expert, Darren, to explain what happens next, Darren. Okay, so we've got two periods of extra time, 15 minutes each way. And if at the end of extra time it is still locked in a draw, we will go to a penalty shootout. I want to give him another big round of applause. That was a great game of footy. We are not there yet. Come on, you Roos! Don't forget, plenty of food available down the canteen. Pies, sausage rolls, steak burgers, chicken burgers, chips. And if you're chasing a drink, we've got soft drink, Powerade and water in the canteen. But for all those over 18, the bar is open. Plenty of beers, CCs, UDLs, rum, whatever you want to have. Thank you. Come on, Ron Park, let the boys feel your energy. Frenchville Ruse! Ruse!
Boys!
Okay, and at half time of extra time, Magpie Crusaders lead 1-0. Roos, get behind your team, get them over the line.
Thank you. Oh!
Full time of extra time, Magpie Crusaders have beaten Frenchville 1-0. Good luck to Magpie Crusaders in the next round. And congratulations to the Frenchville Roos on a great game and a great campaign. At least you boys play the full 120 unlike the other team. Thank you to the crowd for coming down. Our next game will be in a couple of weeks. Don't forget we also have Rockhampton versus Bundaberg here at Bryan Park next weekend. Please come on down and support the Rocky Boys. And of course, Darren, listen to Triple M weekdays from 6 till 9 for all the latest Frenchville Roos and Frenchville Sports Club information. We appreciate your sponsorship. Well done to both teams. That was a great game of soccer. Thank you, Ryan Park.